help us learn the word of God too when they do puppet shows. Like her, some kids just react better to certain things, visual. Do you know anything else?
Who created the pigs? That's what I was going to ask.